cold. You know it's baby nigga.
Ha. Di mama na yaka. Eh, ebu nisaidia na hiyo chai. Yes, eh, unachua hiyo tilesa nisa kwenye lainisi. Unaisa kuhu unafunza, unafunzi, unaanza kusikia nja. Yeah, actually it is so tiresome. Soso unataka, ya, yeah, apana usieke kwa kikombe leta tu. Yeah, yes. Icha is strong na hiyo. Eh, wanafunzi, don't mind. It's child, in hali ya maisha. Yes, unajua. Yeah, not that I can't afford a milk tea. Yeah, this is a, according to the doctor's recommendation. Yeah, so we are going to go faster into details ya feeling fit ambavyo tulikuwa tumesoma wakati uliopita. Yeah, last time nilifunza kuhusu Old Testament survey. Yeah. Ya unajua ni masaa ya lunch na karibia. Friends. Yeah. Last time I told about Old Testament survey. Yes, and in the Old Testament survey, nilishare notes. Yeah, I think most of you unajua pale notes ziko. Yes. As I am saying today, I know most of you hamjaandika notes. Is that? Yeah, James. Yeah, can you say something? If you don't want to speak, just put your hand down. Eh, tutisha mkono chini kama utaki kuongea. Yes. Anybody else? Unajua you are making this lesson to get wrong. Unajua masaya lunch inafika. Yeah. Sasa kwa hivyo. I'm sorry for that inconvenience. Yes, I shared my screen the other day. Hope all of you can see my screen. Yeah. Yes, can you see my screen? Yes. Wait, usiseme hujaona screen. Tumia macho. Use your eyes. Yeah, so, yeah, those were the points I outlined the other day in the Old Testament survey. And, I said categorically that in Old Testament survey, kuna vile vitu ambavyo we usually base on. For example, in the Old Testament, we realized that there was no Jesus to provide why. But in the New Testament, well, yeah. Na manali yaka iko ile ugali ilibaki jana. Yes, naomba uweze kuniletea teremshie hii. Yeah, ni chai ya wanaume. Now, in the New Testament, as we are seeing now, you are going to realize that there is Jesus who has come to provide us with the why. Yani, in the New Testament survey, happened with pattern. People are living good lives. Maisha kama hii. Yeah. People are living good lives in the New Testament survey. Even with that life of the Old Testament survey. Now, class, the lesson is over. I have no mercy. I will fail you. Yes. Yani mama na yaka, unataka? Kusama, yo gari naendelea kuchelewa. Nitakujia mwenyewe.
Hi guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and keep safe.